check this out. And 3, 2, 1, pop! Pretty cool, right? You can try it too,
Chuck!
If you... Dude, you're getting pretty good at this.
You guys are working way too hard.
You're always looking to one-up us, aren't you? Seriously cool temple.
Yeah, points for Ivor, I guess. This was a good tip.
Well, Jesse?
So, are we doing this?
Order of the Stone, let's get dangerous.
Danger! Danger!
After we all yelled danger, I got a little nervous, but this place is empty. There isn't even any treasure.
Come on, you know how these places work. The treasure's never just out in the open. Let's fan out and search the place.
Would have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's temple. We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Hey, I wasn't scared.
Yeah, we were all totally unprepared. It's crazy we didn't die.
And to think, that was just the beginning.
Yeah, and that was before we'd fought Wither Storms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the Order. So crazy.
Bingo! All right, let's see what we've got.
Reminds me of that time when you got a cake from that witch's hut, and I was super jealous of you. It's just, I really love cake. My mouth is practically watering just looking at it.
Right? Cake is the best! It's totally my favorite. Or a top three, at least.
You've got discerning taste, Jesse. I respect that.
Huh. A pumpkin. Not bad. I suppose that could be useful if we run into Enderman. And looks like we've got one more thing in here. It's...
What did you find?
What are you guys talking about? Whoa! That's super cool.
I've never seen flint and steel like that before.
I'll be honest with you, Olivia. I have no idea what this is, or what it does.
I do. Burning stuff, right?
I mean, but it must do something besides that, right?
You could give it a shot and find out.
Okay, Flint and Steel, do your thing. Well, I have definitely never seen Flint and Steel do that before.
Uh-oh.
Looks like some monsters have a death wish.
So what's the plan?
Yes, Beats! Seems like a good time for a secret handshake.
Yeah, so let's use the redstone wrap, obviously.
Builder bump on my command!
Right on!
Gotcha cover!
Come on, Jesse!
Hurry!
Woo, close one.
Great job, Jesse!
Let's get you out of here. I tell you guys, doing that never gets old. Woo!
Yeah, not too bad. Killing a bunch of monsters, getting sweet treasure.
Like that Flint and Steel thing? You gotta try it again.
I'd be curious to see it again, too.
Way ahead of you on that one, Axel.
Well, well, where'd you get the new toy? Looks a little, sophisticated for you, Jesse.
Order of the losers.
Yeah, losers.
Ugh, who let you guys out of your cave?
Joke's on you, we don't live in a cave.
Ugh, what grief are you here to give us now?
Look who's talking.
So what are you... Ocelots doing here anyway?
The Ocelots were Lucas's gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Blaze Rods!
Shut up, Gil.
Wow, you guys are terrible at naming. That's a dumb name.
Says the heroes that just called their group the New Order of the Stone. And where's Lucas, huh? The minute the Order decided you were cool...
For whatever reason...
He wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No.
Hey, Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Or he's a whiny dingus.
Yeah, Lucas is a hero. Which is more than I can say for any of you creeps.
You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic Jesse. You take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Blaze Rods.
There's no shame in being second-rate eight, and not everyone can do what the Order of the Stone can.
Well, that's just what I expect from someone as small-minded as you, Jesse. Hand over the flint and steel, Jesse. Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one. It's supposed to be mine. You... Some hero you are, Jesse. Fine. What hope do we have when heroes like you are throwing your weight around like this? It's not always going to be this way, though. Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here.
Blaze Rods!
Ooh, I told you to shut up! Look out, Jesse.
I don't remember him being that angry before.
Wow, they scared easy, didn't they?
Not easy enough for my taste. We should be careful. He seems different. Scarier.
Man, and all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you gonna do with it?
Ivor's the one that told us about this temple. He might know something about it.
We're bringing it home. It'll be safe there.
Finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to almost be home.
Cheers to that, friend.
I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back there. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy, pure and simple.
Come on, Aiden's just jealous, isn't that obvious? He sees us with our fancy armor, cool treasure, and he wishes he had it too.
I guess so.
Well, no matter what Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know.
What's that?
They think we're awesome.
They're back! You guys, they're back!
Run! Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
Yep, New Order of the Stone is back in town.
Back, I'm pretty sure that means it's time to party!
Yes, Jesse! You're my favorite Order member!
Welcome back! See that? Jesse high-fived me! Me! It actually hurt a little bit. Wow.
Wasn't a happy to see us scream.
Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
While still doing the whole barfing lava thing. Yeesh.
Wow, that is one epic build with the lava.
Yeah, and the skull motif.
Awesome.
I will never understand your taste.
Not my fault.
Look out!
Help!
Oh, stop your whining. What are your pathetic injuries in comparison to my majestic tower?
Ivor?
Of course.
Oh, Jesse, you're back!
Don't listen to a word these fools tell you.
It's a fire hazard!
And your face is an ugly hazard.
Man, Ivor, this is really cool.
Why, thank you, Jesse. So good to finally see someone with some vision.
Jesse, seriously? You can't let him keep this up.
Jesse, all I wanted was what any man wants.
A little house of my own, with loads of lava pouring off it.
Ivor, I know you mean well, but your house wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly! Killer!
Shut up.
Ugh. Well, we have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
It's my house, Jesse. I have just as much a right to build something as all these people, don't I?
They're just jealous that I've got vision. Well, they've got...
Ivor obviously put a lot of work into his new house. We need to show it the same respect that we would show a house not dripping with lava. Believe it. I'm sure we can find a way to work around it, okay?
Look, my lava house. Long live lava! Thanks, Jesse!
That's right. Keep walking.
Keep walking!
Always nice to see a gracious winner.
Ha ha. Haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you, Jesse?
We just got back from that temple you told us about. The one in the jungle.
What?
You did?
Yes. Great to see you again. Let's do lunch. I'll bring the carrots.
There's no telling who's listening. Meet me in the treasure room. 10 minutes.
And bring the thing you found!
Well, if we're going to keep that thing up, we should at least encase the lava in some glass to make it safer.
But, like, not too safe.
Come on, help me collect some sand, and you can make sure that when we bake it into glass, it's the right amount of safe.
Okay.
We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, once we make sure this art gets the respect it deserves.
Right. What he said.
Nice work today, guys.
Yeah, not bad, right?
It's like we should do this more often or something.
Later, guys!
Come on, let's go find Ivor.
Wow, this place is really shaping up.
Lucas! I don't believe it!
Oh, hey guys! You have some pretty cool stuff in here. Crazy stuff.
Yeah, no doubt.
Hey, Lucas! Great to see you!
It's been a while. I really missed you guys.
Well, we missed you too.
And you have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy. Oh, wow. You framed it. I'm him.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I really, really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute, I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning I get to remember all over that he's gone.
I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Ugh! I hate that guy.
man, he's such a jerk. I mean, he never stops.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot, the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Aiden's a stupid bully. He doesn't scare me.
Yeah, that's what I used to say too. But he's been freaking me out lately. He got super aggressive. He demanded to know what treasure you were after next. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to...
You found it!
Yeah! Ah! Dude, what's wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually... that you're actually holding this.
I mean, it's got some sort of enchantment on it, but it's just a flint and steel, right?
Jesse, that's not just some sort of enchantment. That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Whoa.
Yeah. Dramatic.
Wow, so that temple we went to, was that built by these old builders?
That's my suspicion. But it's what's inside the temple that interests me even more! You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource! What a beautiful sight!
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
More powerful artifacts, huh?
Wow, so is this Eversource thing valuable?
Valuable doesn't even tell the half of it, Jesse.
Okay, I'm interested.
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place!
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
Well, what are we waiting for then? We've already been to that temple once. Finding it again will be a snap.
Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries? You know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately!
Wait, he's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I guess I'll take off?
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving!
Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but... ugh, not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Oh, come on, he's super funny and he makes me laugh.
I guess...
these trees are enormous! I love it so much!
He just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
Remarkable. Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be. Except for less cake. My dreams usually involve cake.
Hey, let's not get all enamored with the architecture now. You've got a treasure to find. Wow, it looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere. Petra! Blonde guy! Are you two as excited as I am?
I'm not sure that's possible.
What?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
Huh. Doesn't look like those lava channels work anymore. You look excited, Ivor.
Excited? I'm ecstatic. Thrilled. Overjoyed. The Eversource could finally be within my grasp. Once we find it, that is.
Well, that wasn't there last night. That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
Yeah. What he said.
So, you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Hard to say, Jesse. As the story goes, the old builders feared its potential, so they hid it away in a place where it would never be found. And
well,
ha!
That seems promising.
It never has been! Jesse! What do you see?
Some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined. Spectacular.
Ivor, I was just thinking, maybe that treasure...
The Eversource.
Yeah, that. Maybe those old dudes hid it in a portal.
Ha! Hiding something in a portal. I like it. That makes a lot of sense.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something.
Dude, why are you being such a tool?
Your little adventure is over, Jesse. Time to go home. Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Oh, no way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Fine. Blaze rods! Clear me a path.
Let's go!
We've got to follow them. If they get the Eversource, who knows what trouble they'll cause?
We're going after Aiden, and we're going to take him down.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Don't worry, I've got you! Oh, you are surprisingly heavy.
I am. The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much!
There you go. Easy now.
Yes, thank you, thank you!
Any sign of the blaze rods?
No, nothing!
Do you think Aiden knew about all this? Portal, the Eversource?
He definitely seems to know now.
Hey, you guys see that?
What?
So very strange.
If that island is a settlement or whatever, that is our best bet to find aid.
The city in the clouds. It almost sounds impossible.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
I can't believe this. We fall through a portal into another world, and then we can't even go anywhere.
Can't we just, like, build our way over?
How?
Oh, please! You've heard of a bridge, haven't you?
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes. Very astute, Lucas.
This island is definitely big enough.
Really?
Yeah, if we dig up this entire island, we should have enough to get us over there.